Everybody, welcome back to my channel. So I'm back with another video. Today we are reacting to Soleimani. Of course, as always, it's highly requested. I know the last time he spoke of me, he just basically, in a way, cleared the air, said that we weren't together and that he wasn't gonna link up with me because a video game came out or something. All right, so let's get started. So the title is She's Scared of the D. Okay.
Oh hell no. Oh man, let's go with y'all niggas though, bro. But rest got his bitch. Hello mama.
Check this out, bro. Nah, I plan on posting 3 videos today. Nah. I have been on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. I've been on all my social networks. I just haven't been posting no video. Now to be 100% honest with you, I didn't plan on posting any video at all unless it was the 400K special. Now for all y'all who ain't follow me on Twitter and on Twitch and stuff like
that. She don't give 3 shits about that.
Talk about the 400K special and what it's going through, all that copyright issues. It's a temporary setback for a major.
She's sexy as shit. Y'all niggas hating, bro.
But it's been a lot going on. I mean, the 2K18 preludes just dropped. The shit was trash.
That's what he stood me up for.
You know what I'm saying? We just...
Toss my stud, you man.
Another thing. Before I even get to this video, man, let me send my prayers to Florida and the Hurricane Irma. I do plan on doing a charity
thing
for them.
Very good.
All y'all from Florida, from Houston, all around the world going through this hurricane.
I'm from Miami, so that hits home. I'm glad that he's doing something about it. That's really, really nice.
Charity lives, right? Yeah. I don't.
I can't just keep sitting back watching all this happen. You feel me? My prayers go out to y'all. But I know y'all ain't heard my voice in a minute, man. I wasn't motivated to post no regular video like this. I wanted to drop that IRL for y'all. You feel me? But it's just some copyright issues going on with the instrumentals.
She could get 3 shits about this, to be honest.
I will not let y'all down ever again. You feel me? But anyway, let's talk about this girl right here. Now, I dropped a video on her last week. Mr. Girl, her name is Desiree Mitchell.
That's right.
She I guess she had a crush on me. I don't to be honest, man, let me tell y'all my side right now. Now, as far as me and her, she cool as fuck. She a cool YouTuber. I like her personality. She's
Thank
sexy.
You
know, it's a lot of sexy YouTubers, so I don't really fall for, you know, y'all looking at it from the outside in, y'all look at these YouTubers or something like this, and y'all get real big headed about it, like, damn. But it's billions of sexy YouTubers, it's billions of females.
All right, let me stop it right there, and let me say that to have the mindset that it's billions of girls in the world, I mean, we get it. I mean, it's billions of guys in the world, but sometimes people, they get to know each other, and, you know, I mean, if everyone had the mindset of, oh, it's a billion people in the world,
there'd be no married people. Exactly.
Ever date or anything, you know what I mean? So
she's smart, she's loyal. Yeah,
there's billions of people in the world. I don't really like that mindset, to be honest. Like, I think you should only have that mindset if, like, something doesn't work out, and then you're like, oh, well, there's a billion people in the world, I'll find love again, or whatever, it's okay, like, there's plenty of fish in the sea. But it's like, I didn't even do anything to make him say that. I didn't even do anything to make him feel like he needs to feel like it's plenty of fish in the sea. I don't know. I can't really explain what I'm trying to say, but I hope you guys get me a little bit. We all know that there's billions of YouTubers.
Uh-oh. Soleimani said that red fingernail polish make like a grandma. Oh, see you later, coach. We'll see you later, coach.
I don't know.
Oh, man. We'll see you later.
I guess I could say that excuse doesn't... I'm not falling for an excuse.
You got that granny polish going. Right, we'll see you later.
Life goes on. You always go for something.
Okay.
I'm not trying to down her. But, I mean, basically this girl did a smasher pass on me, right? She did a smasher pass on me and she passed me.
Now, was that in the background? A fucking cat, nigga? What the fuck?
And I passed him because I said he doesn't seem like a nice person. You guys remember that?
I'm like, damn, she's sexy. She low-key sexy. I ain't never heard of her. You know, so I did my research, I found out a lot about her, but I put all that to the side, the rumors, you know, and then I made my little vid, you know, letting her know how I felt about her.
What are these rumors, though?
She let me know why she passed me, right?
Okay. I'm gonna stop it here, and I know you guys hate the pausing, And I usually don't pause. I usually just let the video go all the way through. But I just feel like there's a lot that has to be said.
Okay.
He mentioned all right, baby. That he heard rumors.
Yeah, what are these rumors, bro?
About me, or saw a lot about me. Now, I'm a new YouTuber. So I've been YouTubing for about 3 months, right? As soon as I hopped in the YouTube game, I hopped in the game because I've always been friends with Kelly, and she kind of motivated me, and it's like, oh, cool, let's try YouTube out. You know, like, I'm an actress, I'm a singer, I had Instagram, everything else. Yeah. It's just that YouTube, I didn't really know much about. So I hopped into the YouTube world. As soon as I hopped into the YouTube world, I knew.
Gained traction?
I mean, these are people that I already knew. You know what I'm saying? So I knew people, I went places, I met other people, I met mutual friends. I just hopped into a world of collabing, like, from the start, because these are people that I already knew, and then eventually I met mutual people from those people. So it's kind of like a domino effect. Now, things did happen that I'm disappointed about, and, you know, some people ended up not being that nice. You know, there's things
flight?
That honestly did happen.
Oh, no.
So with that being said, in the YouTube world, everything is magnified. So if something happens...
Hey, I've been dropping 6 videos for y'all guys today.
News, it's the tea. You know what
y'all gotta thank me for that, bro.
He probably seen or heard, I guess, maybe things that someone said or something that happened. And everything that happened, that I ever said happened, did honestly happen. But I wouldn't call them rumors or, you know, anything like that, because it's just honest. It's honest things that happened to me. So, yeah. Just wanted to say that. All right, Lego.
So to make a long story,
Lego.
She was in and off talking. She slid in my DMs. She slid in my DMs.
Why do you always say it like that?
We exchanged numbers. We was texting. She wasn't really talking about absolutely nothing, you know? I tried to collab with her. Well, not necessarily a collab, but I asked her to play 2K, and she was like, nah, because she don't really know how to play. Even though you don't need to know how to play 2K to hop on. You feel me? Like, I didn't witness Fredo do it with his girl, you know? But I tried to collab with her. She didn't want to do it. She was always trying to, like, see me. Like, you want to see me, but you don't want to do nothing. Like,
what?
She wasn't trying to collab. And when I, my intentions was not trying to clap, like, when I first wanted to, like, link up with her. But I wanted to link up with her, and then she came at me wrong. You know, she came at me talking about she ain't like these other girls. And she
I'm
ain't
not.
Hot, and she ain't with the Netflix and chill.
I'm not.
She wasn't on no disrespectful shit with it, but at the time, like, why you coming at me like that when we just started talking? And I ain't even giving you that type of vibe. I ain't coming at you like you no thot, you feel me? So I was just like, man, as much as I wanted to fuck with her, like, she ain't even respect the grind. Like, she blowing my phone up by 2K rates.
Okay.
I told you, I gave you a contract.
To give you 10K contract. All right. Oh, my
listen,
God. This is funny, bro.
I only contacted him when we were trying to make plans or when we had plans. So I was only following up with things that we planned. So it's not that I don't respect the grind. I mean, I don't know if you guys know or if he knows that my life
is now centered around this YouTube.
Very busy. I'm always constantly either on set, I'm at an audition, I'm at a red carpet event, I'm at an interview, I'm working on my own production. I have a lot going on, okay?
Yeah.
So if anyone that he's ever gonna talk to or ever gonna be with would respect a grind, it would be me. You know what I'm saying? I know, I get it. I mean, if anybody gets it, it's me. I only contacted him and I only blew his phone up, if that's what he wants to call it. When
that nail polish though.
When we were trying to plan something or I'm trying to follow up, like, hey, you still coming through? Hey, what's up? What's going on? We still meeting up? You know what I'm saying? So, ain't no blowing up the phone for no reason. I have too much going on myself to even, like, be doing that. I don't have the time, quite frankly, but I made time. I made time for him because I wanted to see him. And that is not something that I'm denying. It's nothing to deny. I wanted to hang out. Still want to hang out. Let's hang out.
Exactly. Someone, yeah.
I don't know if he's ever serious about it, so I'm I just fell back, kind of. You know what I mean?
Y'all think I do this for entertainment? It is for entertainment. But what I say in my videos, I don't lie. It may be funny, but it's facts. You feel me? Desiree, I gave you a contract. You was trying to, she was trying to fuck with me. Like, she was trying
within
to go to the
movies. 7 day period, I was trying to see you.
Movies, something bad happened. You know what I'm saying? She was trying to go out to eat. You can come to eat at my house. I'll make you a sandwich or something. I can't cook, but I know I told you I could cook. I can't really cook.
I
can't fail for the video.
Oh my god.
My little, you know.
What?
It wasn't me, it was King, so. But listen, I fuck with Desiree Heavy. I fuck with you. Like, if I see you in person, I know all this shit would be irrelevant. To be honest.
Exactly. Sorry to keep pausing, y'all, and I know this keeps falling. But that's the thing. I feel like this is so stupid. All of this is so stupid that if, when we finally do link up,
it's gonna be like,
it won't even be a thing anymore. Like he said, it'll be irrelevant. So that's why, that's another reason why I'm just like, just come through. Like, just pick me up. Let's grab something to eat. Let's go to the movies. Let's do an activity. Like, let's just see
an activity.
And all of this stupid stuff ain't even gonna matter no more. So he gets that part. So I just don't get where we went wrong. But okay.
Honest, I don't know why you keep making these videos anyway. Everybody making these videos. She just wasn't used to this type of attention. She wasn't used to this type of clout, bro.
Alright. Listen.
She said, listen, nigga.
Let me.
Simple.
Say, okay, first you said, why
oh,
I
nah.
These videos. Just like this video that I'm making right now, it's always highly requested by your fans, alright? So I'm making videos.
And I'm a YouTuber, so, like, I have to.
Honestly, to be honest, I'm only doing reactions. So that means you had to say something first for me to react to. So I'm making videos to something you said. I'm reacting. So that's why I'm making these videos. I'm only reacting to something you said, right? And not used to this kind of attention. I've been on Nickelodeon. I've been on Lifetime. I have movies under my belt.
Damn. I have not heard of you. I haven't heard of you, though. That's the thing, though.
A following before I started YouTube.
She did.
Way before any of this. I've been doing this since I was, like, 12. I mean, you guys saw, like, when I reacted to my old music video. Like, that's how long I've been in the entertainment industry. So, pretty much my whole life, I've been somewhat in the limelight.
I know someone not even gonna react to this whole video. He probably gonna cut that shit short. Hey, when niggas do that, bro. Like, watch the full damn video, bro.
Goes. So, this kind of attention, maybe I'm not used to specifically
the YouTube attention.
Fans,
yeah.
Specifically the 2K community. But as far as attention at all, or clout, or whatever, I mean, I've been doing this. I've been on. Let's be real.
I bet on. For real. Yeah.
The term clout chaser, this is not about Illuminati, but about the people that
overuse the term clout chaser. They do be saying that now. With Ari, it was different.
What you're saying. Because when you're friends with people, and when you make videos with them, and when you network, and when you collab, it's not clout chasing. Clout chasing would be if I had nothing to show for, and if I had, like, nothing to offer, nothing to at all to add to this, and I'm, like, literally
hagging this nigga,
chasing people down to collab. That's what a clout chaser would be. But when you have something to offer and something to bring to the table, and when you mutually agree to collab with someone, and when you are already friends with people, that's not clout chasing. That's
you're already established.
And then
exactly.
You decided to do a video.
Exactly.
So I want you guys to understand what clout chasing means.
Yeah, because they be
and
calling
when it
that.
Is appropriate to use the term clout chaser. I don't need clout.
Simple.
I have a career. This is beyond YouTube, guys. Google it. I'm just saying.
Simple, nigga. Say simple.
I hate talking about myself, my accomplishments, and, you know, like, I'm not that kind of person, but damn, y'all forcing me to do it, like, by the whole clout chaser thing. Like, come on. Let's get real here.
Say simple.
Let's look at my resume, okay?
that simple.
Hell no, she cocky though.
As she started talking to me, as we started talking, I think she probably really did have a crush on me, but at the same time, I think she was really falling in love with the clout too. And I ain't calling her the clout chaser. Like, she put in the work, she did a giveaway for y'all. She was looking out for y'all, so she didn't do nothing wrong. Like, she didn't do nothing wrong. But the only bad thing about me and you and Desiree, we have nothing in common because you don't respect the grind. You know what I'm saying? You didn't even.
Well, I already talked about that.
You know, that's tough. She probably didn't think of it like how I'm saying it right now, but that's how I'm just giving y'all how I look at things. So when you blowing my phone up, you want to do this and you want to do that. Meanwhile, the prelude just dropped. Even though the prelude was trash and I didn't think it was going to be, I wasn't ignoring you purposely, but you have to understand, if you don't respect the grind and you're not trying to collab or nothing, then we have nothing to talk about. You can't get in touch with me. It's that simple.
Okay.
See, if you hit 100K, if your grind's on hitting 100K, you see how lit Illuminati game is. You see the opportunity you just missed out on. But everybody looking at me like, oh, you broke her heart. I feel like I did break her heart looking at the video because she probably really think I just don't fuck with her when I really do fuck with her, but she just don't respect my grind. I'm not looking for no relations and I'm not trying to go on dates and all that extra shit. All I want to do is collab and let's get to know each other. I wasn't trying to, like, of course I want to beat them little pancake cheeks up.
This nigga still.
Just let me know.
Her face is fucking.
I wasn't on that team. I wasn't really on that team with you. I was really on some friendship. YouTubers. But
okay.
She thought I was coming at her like she was a thought, I guess. That's how she gets. That's how she came at me when we first started talking and shit. So it was just a bad vibe with me. I wasn't really feeling it, bro. It's a lot about these YouTubers y'all don't know about. I'm just giving y'all my side of stories. I know y'all see shit bad. She want to go on dates and she want to go to the movies, but she don't want to collab. She ain't talking about twerking and cheeks.
This thing is so stupid.
You know what I'm saying? You got to do something for me, baby. You got to do something. I treat you different than I treat any other YouTube female. Like, when I found out the little rumors about you, after you did the pass on me, I could have dropped the video on you. You know, that's what I normally do. But I was nice. You know what I'm saying? But now y'all know my side of the story. But Desiree, I don't want you to feel bad, man. Keep mind it. I fuck with you, but just do you. You know what I'm saying? Don't. I know you was in love. You fell in love with me. It happened.
Oh, love.
That's why I normally, in real life, I don't tell girls that I'm so Illuminati. I tell them I'm something else. I tell them I'm a doctor or something. You know, I tell them I was a referee. So don't feel bad. You'll be, this is your first time getting to know me. You ain't used to this club.
This thing is hilarious, bro.
So we ain't really had nothing in common. But you ain't really gotta keep making these videos. I mean, you could, like, I'll text you that, bro. Just hit me up and let me know how you feel. Maybe we could link up, but keep the shit on the low low. Let's keep, I don't like putting all my info out there on YouTube, you feel me? If you wanna fuck with me, keep it on the low low. You know, you like the third YouTuber I've came across since I've been in Canada.
All right. Well, he basically reset everything that he said before, so I'm going to go ahead and reiterate that it's not about clout. I don't need clout. I could do without clout, to be honest. I've been on, you know, that's not it. And in respecting your grind, all you have to do is tell me that you're busy right now, and then I'll fall back. Like, I've fallen back since I reacted to that last video. So it's not hard to get me to fall back. Just let me know. And also, you know, he never told me that he wasn't into going to the movies, or he never told me that he didn't want to do that. You know, I was just kind of waiting around and trying to see if he did, or are we gonna link up today or whatever. So, I mean, I get it. He feels like we have nothing in common, and quite frankly, it's like nothing you could do about that kind of situation. It's like, if you're not feeling somebody, and you're just not. He's been up and down with his emotions. And it's like, okay, you just said pretty much we're nothing. And, you know, I don't contact you. And then now it's like, oh, but I F with you. So I really don't know. I'm just confused.
I'm confused too, man.
But like I said, shout out to Soluminati. I definitely got a chance to see a different side of him. And he's funny. He's sweet. He's a sweet dude, and you know what? I think that he is a lot of times misunderstood because he's blatantly honest, and that can come off as rude. So when I did originally pass him on the Smasher Pass, and I was like, I don't think he's a nice person. It did seem like he wasn't, you know, until I actually got a chance to have a conversation with him, and then we actually got a chance to talk and all of that. So, you know what, he's a sweet dude. Like, he is. He's sweet. He's blatantly honest. He's funny. I think that his personality is naturally funny without trying. And, like, I really do wish him the best. There has been a lot of misunderstandings, even when it comes to who I am.
I don't like where this is going, Coach.
And my background. For the fans out there.
I don't like where this is going, Coach.
Out there that don't really get what's going on with me. Or, you know, I mean, you can always Google what I do. I know that I hopped into the YouTube world and not a lot of you guys even know what I do. But, you know, it's one thing to say it, and then it's one thing for you guys to just see for yourself, and you could just search it on Google. YouTube is fun. YouTube is, like, I'm grateful. I mean, you guys saw when I made the thank you for 100K video. I'm grateful. Like, I'm grateful for all of you that constantly view my stuff. But at the same time, I do have people that come at me the wrong way, and it's like I want to, like, humbly put people in their place for once, and just, I don't ever have to mention this again, but I really need you guys to do your research before you call someone a clout chaser, or before you call someone names or send hate comments. I really need you to do your research, and really need you to know who you're talking to. Just saying. I just want to say to Soluminati that I really love your content and your channel, and I just want you to keep it going. Keep, like, you know, keep it moving, and, like, good luck, and, like, yeah. I F with you. We good. We cool. So don't worry, guys. We cool. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let's get this video to 2,000 likes, or maybe more likes. I don't know. We'll see how many likes it gets. Make sure you subscribe to me if you haven't already, because it's lit over here, obviously. And thanks for watching.
I'm confused. So, he said he was gonna hit her up, or did he say better yet, just do it? Just talk on the low low, you know, hit me up. But she's just saying that, she just said, good luck, my nigga. Fuck you. She said, be cool, but, like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know if she's still trying to do it, though. Like I said, by the end of this month, if something don't happen, I don't give a fuck. If something don't happen by the end of the next month, it's not happening. Can we at least get... Y'all ain't got to hang on. Can we at least get a 2K collab or something? Please. God, man. Man, hold on. Y'all guys, post your comments down below. Tell what you guys thought about this, man. Leave a like if you enjoyed this. Like if you didn't, subscribe. I upload every single day except for on Fridays, and I send me out to this bitch Dragon Squad. Bitch. God. Damn! Wasting my fucking time!